1988. You didn't have MP3s or Pro Tools. You had a Fostex 4-track. If you're lucky to make home recordings. And we did have that. We used to take pride in making these killer demos. Probably because we were all stoned and we were like, oh man, it sounds amazing. It's like Martin Birch produced it. You know, you gotta give yourself some inspiration, right? But in any case, this next song is the song, was the first one that we ever wrote. Dave gave me a cassette. It had like 4 song ideas, and this was one of them. And I was like, okay, I think I got an idea for that. We're gonna call it The Hanging Judge. We'll be right back.
Hey, man.